Should have been the fire one, but it's okay. Another one down. And what, three more to go? Okay. Three more to go. Let's go. Yeah, guys. Puppies, we're out of here. I like puppies. Not this time, punk. No, not today. I'm not gonna pass it either. It's okay. I'd rather wait until next week on Monday to pass this damn game. Instead of doing it on Saturday and then on a Sunday. Fuck those shows. I'd rather just take a breather. Whoa! What the heck? Yeah. But then again, next week I'm just gonna take a break. Like, the recording and shit. Look, it's not bad. Oh, my bad. All right. What the heck? Cool. Or better yet, guys, I'm gonna do a video like, you know, the my sexy walkthroughs, so you know, when I walk around in the neighborhood and everything. I'm gonna do it on Saturday. Right, Opa? Mm-hmm. To let you guys know about the whole. Big announcement that I'm trying to say, guys. Because it's not only helping me as a YouTuber, it's also helping as my family as well. Mexican. Oh shit. What the? Okay. So now it's 2 to go. Two more to go. But actually the other one is at Kazora Palace. Oh, whoa! That's on the way. Perfect. Oh yeah. No? Huh. Oh. Well, that's what you get for being racist. Just joking, guys. Yeah, I could go over here. But not yet. Not yet, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, the song is disappearing. No, never mind. That's not. Wait, don't I fighting this in Mexico? Yeah. But at least we get to start here. Okay. And we're almost there? Not bad. 91 items collected, 88 scans. Not bad. Not bad at all, guys. Where are you? Where are the other guys? The song is playing, but I don't see it. Where are you? Oh yeah. That wasn't so bad. Damn it. Not yet, guys. That's until tomorrow. Heal. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Then fuck you then. Deeper underground. Oh well. Alrighty. I'll conclude it here, guys, but don't worry, guys. I'm just gonna go and save the damn game. So we could be alive. Let's go. But I'll start from here. So you guys will be like, oh no, Warmax starting without us. Ah. So, have a great day. See you guys next time. Peace.